Nervous system. Inhale, feel the front of your spinal joints opening. And exhale, round back, feel the back of your spinal joints.
Lu gimana? Gimana?
Inhale, arch the back and smile through your spine. Exhale, smile with joy and gratitude.
Nanti aku ngerubahin.
Inhale, relax.
Aku tuh orangnya orang apa sih? Aduh.
Ini kan banget. Ini
kan. Shake it out. Shake out the wrist, the elbow, the shoulders and the spine. Just relax and take the whole body. Allow the breath to be natural.
Des, tunggu guys.
Enjoy the freedom of movement. Shaking is one of the fastest ways to clear stress from the body. The stress hormone cortisol can kill brain cells, and chronic stress can cause memory loss. So shake off whatever you don't need, release and let it go. You can smile while you shake to enhance the effects of the movement. Smiling sends a message to the brain to relax and releases feel-good chemicals. So smile as you shake and enjoy the movement. Good. Slow it down. Come to stillness. And notice the rebound of wonderful, pleasant sensations rushing through your body, nourishing your brain. Now step your feet shoulder width apart and press your palms together at your heart center in prayer. Press the knuckles of the thumbs into the center of your chest and take a deep breath. This will help to center your body's energy and relaxes nervous tension or any kind of stress that accumulates in the heart center. Now take both hands up over the head and reach up through the fingers. Then bend the knees and come down. Feel grounded and connected to the earth. Inhale as you stand tall and open the arms. We say heart to the universe. Let your heart expand and open. And then exhale, come down. Bring that heart, chest center towards the earth. Again. Stand tall, open the heart to the universe, feel strength through the spine, openness and freedom. And then exhale, bend the knees, feel strength in your legs. This time, inhale, rise up, open the chest, and then exhale, fold over into a forward bend. Keep your legs as straight as you can and just hang here for a moment. Feel that rush of blood moving into your head. Inversions are a great way to bring fresh blood into the brain. Take some slow, deep breaths, relax the neck and shoulders, and feel a nice stretch in the backs of your legs and lower back. You can shift onto the toes and back onto the heels. You can ragdoll your arms. Whatever feels good. Just hang here for another couple breaths. Then release the arms round the back and slowly roll up, allowing the head to come up last. Now bring your palms to face the heart. Then rotate your hands and push out in front of you, arms open to the side. Sink down. Then inhale, move your hands back in front of the chest, standing up tall. Exhale, bend your knees as you push out to the side, sinking into a strong stance. Then inhale, the legs straight, palms face the heart center. Spread the fingers, feel a nice stretch through the lines of tension in the arms. This Qigong exercise purifies the heart. The heart and brain are intimately connected. Whenever we do what we love, it's the essence of our heart. And those who have a clear purpose in life have been shown to have a decreased instance of Alzheimer's. The key is to increase the frequency of positive experiences and relax into the flow. So enjoy the movement and smile as you push, expanding the heart outward. And inhale, be open to receive. As you open the arms, extend the chi through the palms and bend the knees. Then relax the wrists and radiate love into your heart. This time, hold the arms up to your sides and sink down into a horse stance. This is a holding posture for the heart called the Garuda. The Garuda is a mythical red bird that symbolizes the sun. When our consciousness is bright like the sun and our mind is clear, we can easily soar to new heights and have mental breakthroughs. So take some nice deep breaths and feel your energy field expand like the wings of a Garuda. Feel the strength in your legs and your arms. Feel your heart open and your mind sharp and bright. Then relax the hands back to your center and turn your palms to face the earth. Step the feet shoulder width apart and then float both arms up shoulder height and then drop them down. Inhale as the wrists move up and out and exhale, sink the elbows down and in. Relax the shoulders and feel a wave-like quality rolling through your spine and out your arms. Once you know the movement externally, you can start to move internally by moving from the center, from your lower dantian. As the arms go up, the hips sink back, and as the arms come down, the hips move forward, synchronizing the breath with the movement. Inhale up, and exhale down. Move with relaxation. These flowing movements are a meditation in motion that sink the mind into the present moment while the body circulates internal energy. Meditation increases cerebral blood flow and activates certain parts of the brain to improve concentration, focus, and mood. So tune into the movement. Relax your mind and move with effortless flow. Inhale up and exhale down. The more fluid you are with the movement, the more you increase energy circulation. The more you circulate healthy qi, the better you feel. Now we will do the movement one arm at a time. So just go back and forth, bring the right arm up and down, and then the left arm up and down. This is what we call cross training for your brain. Moving one arm at a time helps to synchronize the left and right brain and balances yin and yang energy in the body. Inhale as you bring the right arm up. Exhale as you bring the left arm up. Relax your hips and feel a little bit of a figure eight movement through the hips and the waist as one arm comes up and the other arm floats down. Moving back and forth guides the brain back to its natural, healthy, balanced state. Then come back to the center, the hands face the earth, and we'll expand this flow into the back of the body. So circle the right arm all the way around, and the right palm comes face up. Then rotate the wrists and both palms float down. Now left arm, big circle around. Inhale, the left palm face up. Rotate the wrist and palms sink down. So one arm circles up and around, palms face down and relax. This is called Guan Yin draws a rainbow. Feel how this opens the shoulders nest and circulates energy on the right and left sides. Then circle the left arm. Gather some energy to the left side of the body, float it up, and float down. Big circle with the right hand, creating a rainbow of energy to the right side. And then turn and float down. Relax and flow. Keep balancing yin and yang energy in the front, back, right, and left sides. Good. Do that one more time. Inhale and gather qi. Float the arms down. And let's flow into the next movement. Inhale, press the right arm out. Circle around to the face and exhale, drop it down to the lower abdomen. And inhale, bring the right arm up. And exhale, push the qi down into the lower abdomen. There's a small twist and turn in the hips and the waist. Turn the hips to the right, left arm up, and let it flow down the body. Rotate the hips to the left, and right hand flows down. This movement brings chi flow from the head into the lower abdomen, down the water pathway of the body. When too much energy gets stuck in the head, this creates heat or tension in the mind and blocks chi flow in the brain. Inhale up and exhale down. Allow the arms to move like a waterfall, creating a smooth flow of chi through your mind, heart, and down to your center. When the chi flows, your body is healthy. Your mind and emotions feel centered and balanced. Good. Now bring your hands palm facing palm, and we'll move into the next flow. Sweep your right hand down the inside of the left arm. Then switch. Sweep the left hand down the inside of the right arm. Keep sweeping back and forth. This is called repulse the monkey. The monkey is a metaphor for an overactive mind. The hands are guiding chi through the heart meridian that runs down the inside of the arm. This time, drop the right arm down, circle behind you, and push down the left arm. Then switch. Left arm circles around and press down the right arm. Keep moving through it, circulating chi front back and down that heart meridian. Take a deep breath. Right arm circles around and presses through, using mental focus, breath, and movement to calm the mind and increase the flow of chi. Draw that arm back and push down through the arm into the palm. Just feel and sense the energy circulating and flowing. Inhale that arm back. Exhale, push through. Relax into it. Now make the movement a little bit smaller. Pushing back down just the inside of the arm. And begin to gather a chi ball in your palms. Just keep moving your hands back and forth and feel the energy in your palms. Then you can start rolling the ball continuously from top to bottom and bottom to top, like a lion playing with a ball. Then bring that energy ball to the center and pulse a couple times on the edge of the ball, just feeling the chi between your hands. Now hold the ball and on an inhale, slowly raise it up through your torso and out the crown of the head. Hold the breath here for a moment. And then exhale, arms open into a T shape, palms face forward, then rotate the wrists and relax the hands down. Gather a chi ball, raise that ball of light up through your central channel, nourishing the brain. Hold the breath in and exhale, arms expand open, relax the shoulders and release down. Last time, inhale, gather the chi, and draw that chi up through the spine, out the crown of the head. Hold the breath, connect to the universe, and exhale, expand the energy to all of nature around you. And then palms face up in front of the lower abdomen. And inhale, expand your arms as if you are embracing a large tree. Relax your shoulders, elbows, and wrists. Allow space under the armpits so that the chi can circulate from the torso out through the hands. Tuck your chin in slightly and feel the length going up the back of the neck. The head feels light. Make sure that your knees are facing right over the toes so that they aren't collapsing inwards. And soften the hips. Allow the tailbone to gently sink towards the earth. Feel the strength of your legs while at the same time relaxing and grounding down into the earth. The breath is soft, smooth, and even. When we relax the chest, the breath will naturally sink into the lower abdomen. Finally, touch the tongue to the roof of your mouth to connect the energy circuit. The whole body is relaxed, standing with minimum effort. The crown of your head is connected to the sky above, as if it were suspended by a string from the heavens, your lower body firmly rooted into the earth. You are a conduit of energy. If you feel too much discomfort at any time, you can rest the hands down in Muji posture. And then when you're ready, bring them up again. Standing meditation is said to be the single most important and widely practiced form of Qigong. This practice cultivates our mental concentration, body awareness, stability, and internal strength. The brain is a highly evolved network of energy that adapts to where you place your attention. When we bring our attention into the body, we bring our attention into the present moment. So relax the eyes. The gaze is both inside and outside, allowing the two realms to merge into one seamless experience. Wherever you find any unnecessary tension in your body, just allow it to sink and dissolve into the earth.
Mantap guys, mantap.
Rapiin area ini nih.
Kulit lampi dan body wash dengan Nutri Moisture. Coba sekarang. Kami percaya tidak ada perjuangan yang dilakukan.
Toyota, start your impossible.
Thank you.
banget ya sini guys. Yang bilang
Thank you.
Namaste. Yeay, thank you.
Oke, guys, kita
thank you, guys. Udah gabung sama kita.
Kita akhirnya kita cerita-cerita dulu, guys. Dari tadi yoga kan, Ma? Kita itu dulu minum. Mama kayaknya kasihan deh.
Mama tadi kan
cuma istirahat. Kuat sih, Ma. Aku aku kuat dikit. Nah, guys, aku minum dulu, guys. Tadi tempat minumnya di sini, guys. Jadi, guys, tadi itu tempat yoga aku seru banget, guys. Ada dua yoga. Ntar, guys, aku minum dulu. Apalagi tuh? Ya, guys, kita mau cerita-cerita dulu. Tadi mama lagi ikutin gimana nih ceritanya?
Jadi gini ya, guys. Perkenalkan, aku mamanya Joviel ya. Udah berapa minggu ini karena hari libur, Joviel itu selalu melakukan live streaming di channel kami.
Ini video bukan streaming.
Oh, video. Buat apa video?
Ini streamingnya udah agak subiuk.
Jadi Joviel ikutin mama yoga setiap hari dengan gerakan-gerakan Qigong ya. Tujuan dari yoga Qigong ini yaitu mengasah fokus ya, melancarkan aliran darah di brain kita ya, supaya kita tetap memiliki pikiran yang bersih ya, kemudian peredaran darah yang lancar, sehingga ketika kamu punya masalah atau stres menghadapi apapun ya, kamu akan tetap tenang dan akan mendapatkan jalan keluar. Karena pada dasarnya manusia itu mampu untuk memecahkan masalah-masalah yang sangat rumit. Ya,
iya, betul.
Itu dia. Hanya kalian tetap harus tenang, fokus
damai.
Pada diri, damai, ya. Kemudian biarkan energi alam yang membantu kalian untuk menyelesaikan masalahnya. Ya, energi alam di sini bisa dimaksud dengan adanya kepercayaan kalian. Misalnya kalian punya agama apa, nah Tuhan kalian yang akan memberikan sebuah clue atau solusi dan pemecahan masalahnya.
Oke,
gitu ya.
Oke, sekarang aku.
Thank you.
Tadi itu yoganya susah banget, guys. Jadi pegel-pegel, guys. Sampai minum, guys. Terus teriak dulu, guys, kita. Karena tadi emang yoganya itu emang sedekah sedan, guys. Itu, guys, yang kayak gini-gini, guys. Yoga Qigong ya, guys. Itu aku bikin itu, guys. Bikin aku capek, guys. Bikin aku capek, guys, tuh lihat. Bikin aku capek, guys. Bikin aku capek, guys. Aduh. Ya, guys, gitu. Nah. Ini masih lanjut, guys, soalnya aku lagi keperuhan dari kalian, guys. Kalian pernah yoga Qigong enggak, guys? Karena sama yoga biasa enggak Qigong, ya kan? Itu aku capek banget, guys, tadi. Kayak gini. Capek banget, guys. Nih, guys. Aduh, sakit banget, guys. Sama ini, guys. Nah, itu biar ambil apa tuh? Ambil apa mah tadi? Ambil energi dari bumi, guys. Ya, dari Allah, guys. Kayak gitu-gitu tuh. Ya. Bukan sweet game, guys, bukan. Kayak gitu-gitu tuh. Susah, guys, soalnya, guys. Aku bilang susah, guys, ya kan? Aduh guys, emang gitu guys. Jadi kita itu dari dulu nyoba kayak juga yoga ya Ma dulu ya. Dulu gak susah banget guys. Sekarang Mama kenal Qigong. Qigong tanpa susah sih guys. Gak kayak dulu guys. Ya kan guys? Qigong. Ini Qigong guys. Iya guys. Hey guys. Berdarah guys. Kayak gitu-gitu loh guys. Bikin aku kesel. Ya kan guys? Bikin aku kesel guys. Jadi Qigong tadi aku ikutin guys. Jadi nih lihat guys. Coba nih ya. Itu ini gede guys. Nih aku lihat ya. Aku kasih tahu guys. Nih. Kuat banget guys. Guys. Ya kan guys? Tadi kayak gitu-gitu guys. Ya kan Ma, aku kuat banget kan? Iya gitu guys. Nah, ini nih guys. Emang gitu guys. Oke guys, kita keliling laundry dulu ya Ma. Nah, ini guys, ini laundry kesukaan mamaku guys, sama aku guys. Nih guys, orang apa sih itu guys? Nih guys. Nah itu banyak guys. Nih guys, ini buat duduk guys. Saya buat berdiri terus lompat guys. Guys ini aku udah gede guys. Guys guys tentunya guys ini mama guys, ini makan jorok
udah nak. Udah yang udah nanti
dan ini enggak memorinya enggak habis dah. Guys. Ini yang bikin aku berisik, guys. 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 Tuh, gara-gara ini dulu. Bikin emosi aja nih. Orang ini, guys. Halo. Ke mulutnya. Nih. Jangan dideketin terlalu deket ya guys. Dia lagi tidur guys, nggak boleh digangguin guys. Oke guys, guys, lihat guys. Ini emang ini guys. Mau bikin kesel guys. Kabur dia guys. Agak enak guys, gak enak guys. Ini gak memorinya gak habis loh. Ini cuma satu video. Aduh guys. Ini lumutnya pakai bersihin apa ya guys. 2025 ini tebel. Numbu-numbu. Apa? Numbu-numbu gitu guys. Numbu-numbu pohon parasit guys. Jadi gimana bersihinnya ya guys. Ini kayak gini guys. Aduh guys. Itu bikin ngerambat loh guys. Tuh. Om Ayu guys katanya. Bikin kesel aja dia tuh. 9 50 51 lim tuh. Lim tidak. Ini mah belum. Guys ini kenapa ya tangan aku kayak gini guys. Aduh guys. Nah kalian harus share itu guys, share video si itu guys, video Jovial Ricis, share video Jovial Ricis guys, oke? Video in Jovial Ricis, oke? Video Jovial Ricis guys, oke? Terus kalian juga harus pencet apa? Share share si Jovia Ricis itu tuh video tuh guys. Ya guys ya. Pencet share Jovia Ricis guys. Nah ini guys aku guys. Oke. Gigaku bagus nggak guys? Ya guys. 26, 27, 28. Nih guys. Emang nggak boleh pakai HP ini loh guys. Aku boleh jam lebih nggak sih? Jam lebih. Ini belum ya. Jadi guys, aku mau ceritain guys tentang kisah aku dulu. Jadi guys, dulu tuh aku suka main-main di luar kan guys. Ya, aku suka main di luar guys dulu. Terus mamaku marah guys dulu. Kakiku malah. Itu guys, aku mau kencing dulu guys. Ya guys, oke lanjut guys. Jadi kakakku itu sukanya main sepatu roda, terus nggak boleh dimainin, nggak boleh main lagi sama si Pak Lulu, tapi sekarang bisa lagi guys main sama si Pak. Terus si Pak itu dulunya main sepatu roda, terus aku kepleset, akhirnya berdarah nih, kepala aku udah sembuh guys. Tapi dulu aku juga waktu sore atau maghrib aku disuruh pulang sama kakekku. Ya gitu, tuh seneng banget aku guys. Dulu tahun dulu. Sekarang 2024. Oh apa, kakekku udah tenang di sana guys ya. Soalnya kakekku udah meninggal. Jadi bintang guys dia. Oke guys, jadi menurut sobat aku harus ceritain apa lagi nih guys. Menurut sobat, aku cerita apa lagi nih guys? Lihat guys, di sini banyak pohon loh guys. Nah, sini pohonnya itu emang banyak akarnya sih guys. Oke, aku tunjukin dulu ya guys. Nih guys, akarnya itu tuh guys. Akarnya yang putih-putih itu guys. Ini banyak deh. Tuh di bawah tuh. Tuh banyak guys ini. Lo yang itu. Lo guys. Wow guys. Ini tuh. Kalau ini berjamur guys. Kalau ini berjamur. Ini berjamur guys. Nih. Jamur guys ya, berlumut 50 ya kan guys. Jadi ini 50 aja guys selesainya, daripada memorinya habis katanya guys. Gak ada guys. Ini tuh cuma satu video loh guys. Iya loh guys. Cuma satu video. Nah. Jadi guys, dulu kan aku banyak tanaman tuh di belakang. Sampai banyak bunga tanaman, bunga ros ya, yang paling cantik, dan bunga dolar. Sekarang rumahku itu udah dijual guys. Cuman pindah ke rumah opung aku aja nih guys, udah dibangun ya guys, atau direnovasi guys ya, renovasi. Renovasi guys, renovasi, renovasi. Renovasi. Oh, orang macet, orang gila. Guys, lihat ya guys. Lihat guys. Bibir aku kering guys, yang ini guys. Kayak luka gitu guys. Pengen tahu video KKN gak, guys? Ya kan? KKN yang setengah lucu, guys. Atau lucu banget, guys. Bocil. Akun takutnya dibilang diviralin, takutnya dia takut malu, guys, gitu katanya, guys. Takutnya ya, guys. Jadi sekian lama tanaman itu mengerambat sampai keluar rumah kakek-kakek, guys. Iya kan? Sampai keluar rumah kakek-kakek, guys. Keluar sana tuh, guys. Jadi tadi yoga aku, guys, itu, guys, selesai, guys, ininya. Kering, guys, kering, kering. Ih, bikin kering, guys, aduh sakit, guys. Ya, guys, ini kita gimana nih, guys? Ini harus berhenti atau enggak, guys? Sampai jam lebih boleh enggak, guys? Ya kan? Jam lebih boleh enggak ya? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oke, guys. Ini plat nomor tante aku, guys. Ini plat nomor motornya, guys. KN BE